Flood warning for Transylvania, here we go! First warning on the WR 400!
Showers in the morning. Little or no snow accumulation. Blustery and much cooler with highs in the lower 30s. Northwest winds. Gusts up to 35 miles an hour. Chance of snow 50%. Saturday night, partly cloudy. Cold with lows 14 to 20. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Gusts up to 30 miles an hour until midnight. The extended forecast for the listening area. Sunday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 30s. Sunday night, partly cloudy. Lows around 20. Martin Luther King Jr. Day, mostly sunny. Highs in the upper 30s.
It's happening! Oh, ho, ho! Blood warning, baby! That is so nice!
The National Weather Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a flood warning for Transylvania County in western North Carolina, southern Henderson County in western North Carolina, southeastern Jackson County in western North Carolina, until 4:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time Friday at 7:36 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated that moderate rain was falling over the area. Up to 3 inches of rain have fallen since this morning. An additional 2 to 4 inches of rain are possible through Friday evening along the favored upslope areas of the southern North Carolina mountains, which will exacerbate runoff and lead to continued rises and minor flooding on area waterways. Some locations that will experience flooding include Hendersonville, Brevard, Flat Rock, Etowah, Laurel Park, Rosman, Lake Tuxaway, Looking Glass, DuPont State Forest, and Gorges State Park. Streams that may be impacted by flooding include, but are not limited to, French Broad River, Little River, Logan Creek, Cavies Creek, Upper Tuxaway River, Whitewater River, Mud Creek, Bat Fort Creek, Kings Creek, the Upper Green River, and many other smaller waterways. The stream gauges at the Mud Creek near Irkwood Drive and the French Broad River at Rosman have already reached max full. Other nearby stream gauges, such as the Little River at Marilyn, Bat Fort Creek, and the French Broad River at Blantyre, continue to see rapid rises. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered roadways, bridges, or low-level crossings. Only a few inches of rapidly flowing water can carry away your vehicle. It is not worth the risk. Please turn around, don't drown. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. In hilly and mountainous terrain, there are hundreds of low water...
We're changing that to red.
Low water crossings can be submerged by flood waters quickly and without warning.
Stop!
Now for the official national...
Wow, that was the best! Look at that! Look at that! First ever warning on the WR 400. And, oh man, look at that pretty warning light. That pretty warning light! Where'd the message go? There it is. Look at that beautiful, beautiful! Yeet! Now that's what I call... Bunch of floods! Bunch of floods! Bunch of floods!